All right. So, guys, this is how I'm going to do it. It's been a 1 1/8 socket in my bearing press, and I'm going to press this bearing carrier out, my throwout bearing. Thank you, guys, who helped me remember how I used the socket last time. All right, thank you. Hopefully it works.